Hey everyone, it's Monica Scrapping for My Boys. So I'm here to do the first reveal video, I should say, in my treat bag topper swap that I put up in January. So very quickly, I'm not going to go into too much depth into each package as far as what they did. Most of the ladies did go ahead and do a video. If they have a video, I will link them in the description box below. Otherwise, I know there's a few ladies who are on Instagram. I'll go ahead and put their Instagram handle on there so you guys can go ahead and search it up. And you can see any pictures that they might have posted and go ahead and follow them and give them support. Now, I just wanted to go ahead and say everybody did a wonderful job. I know there's, let me take a look. There is a little bit of a delay with group 4. And group 8 as of right now, but I hope that I have those up relatively soon. So if for some reason by chance that by the time it comes to do the video for group 4, I might skip it if I don't have the package, and group 8 will be the very last one, so I believe I'll have that package by the time I get to that video. Alrighty, so again, like I said, I'm just gonna go ahead and open the package and go just point out a few details that I might see and just show the toppers, and then I will link all of the ladies who did videos in the description box. Okay, very quickly before I get into the first group, I did want to go ahead and mention, if you are seeing the reveal video for your group, that means that your package has either been shipped out or it is shipping the same day that you see this video. So just be aware, if you're seeing the reveal video for your group, it is going out in the mail. Most part, it will already be shipped by the time I make this video live. This one will be revealing on probably Monday, so I'll probably will have dropped it off that very morning when you see the reveal video for this video. Okay, let's go ahead and get into the group. So, first up, we are going to start off with Cindy Reese. She does, I did not see a video on her channel for these, but I will go ahead and link her channel below. That way you guys can go ahead and check her out. It's possible if she did a video that she's waiting for it to be revealed before she posted on her channel. I'm not 100% sure, but I will link her channel in the description box. She did create one for me, so I'm gonna go ahead and open that. So let's move the rest of the packages out of the way. And I'm sorry about all of the crinkling and the noise. Okay, so here you have her information. She's in group 1. Her YouTube is Cindy Reese, and her Instagram is KevinMaya123. Okay, so she has this cute little envelope. She has this ruffle trim here. She has my initial in the center with two leaves sticking out. And she's got a nice foil, it looks like a flower type of foil on paper that she created a little baggie out of. So let's go ahead and pull out all of the goodies. So she did include a nice little treat inside. It's in a little pouch. I'm not going to go ahead and open this. That way you guys can go ahead and be surprised and have an extra little goodie thing to open up. It does look like she created some small toppers for you. So that is that. And her two toppers are as follows. And I will go ahead and do a close-up of both of them. This definitely looks like the Sizzix. I believe it's the Lori Whitlock. Either it's the dye or it's the SVG file, because she does have both. But here you have the first one. And let's see. And the glare is a little bit bad. So let me go ahead and pull the topper out. Again, sorry about the crinkling. And you can definitely reuse the bags. They're a little bit smaller than the topper, but they still work. So here you have the topper. She's got some gold foiling for detailing. She's got a love sentiment here and a little flower cluster there. That is the look of the paper. It is double-sided paper, so you can see it through. So this is her first topper. The second one, she has the same design. And I should have opened these all up beforehand, but I did want to go ahead and open them on camera. For her second topper, she went ahead and she used a mint type of color, probably coordinating paper from the collection that she used as her matting layer up top. And then she has a gold foil bow right here in the center with the flower. And she's got the little title of Happy. And here she has some little pearls on the side. So here is our first participant from group one, named Cindy Reese. So make sure you go ahead and check out her YouTube channel and her Instagram, and go ahead and give her some love. Let's go ahead and get to the next person. Up next for group number one, we have Designs with Purpose by Lisa. Here is how her swap comes package. She has personalized with initials every single package. She did create one for me, so we're gonna go ahead and be able to open it and show you what it is on camera. So let's go ahead and move these out of the way and we can get into some more details. Okay, so here is how her topper comes packaged. She does have, I did have to put her name on here so I knew this was her package. So she has a little extra goodies that she put here. She put another topper here and it looks like we have some embellishment stickers and a little treat on the back. Here is how her main swap comes packaged. We have this trim up here. We have some lace with, this is the mesh bling. We have a nice little cluster of flowers and a little treasure bead there. And that is the paper on the back. You can definitely see that you can reuse this topper once you take your toppers out of the bag. Oh, and she actually did put her stuff in the back. So here she has her information and her group members that she has in the swap. So let's go ahead and open this. Again, sorry about all that crinkling. Let's go ahead and pull these toppers out. Looks like she did include a little package of, and I'm being so loud, in the little container, and you've got some permanent glue dots, and it's got 36 pieces in here, so thank you. These are always great. Here is her two toppers. Now, it does look like she has them on a glue dot, so you can go ahead and remove them carefully. Okay. Here is her first topper. She has her Our Love Story. She has some flatback pearls. These look like the pearlescent ones. And she used that same lace trim and mesh bling that she did on the front. Here is the back. So here is Lisa's first topper. The second one, let's carefully remove it off the backer. Oh, excuse me. Okay. Before I touch that with my other hand, because I sneezed, let me get some hand sanitizer. Okay. So here is her second topper. This one says Always and Forever. She has the same lace trim and the mesh bling on top. And then she has some iridescent flatback rhinestones in the center right there on her little sentiment. So here are her two toppers. She does have a video, so I will go ahead and link her channel, well, the video, in the description box below. Be sure to go ahead and on over and show her some love. Again, and I forgot to mention in the first clip, I wanted to thank all of the ladies. So thank you, Cindy. Thank you, Lisa. Thank you, Tammy. And thank you, Latasha. That is Sassy Crafty Taz 101 King here on YouTube. I wanted to go ahead and say thank you all of you ladies for participating. Okay, so let's go ahead and get these out of the way. And we will move on to the next person, who is Tammy Rice Dottie. Alrighty, third person up in group number one, we have Tammy. This is how her swap comes packaged. Tammy does have a video on her swap, so I will go ahead and link it in the description box below next to her name. She does have all of them packaged beautifully. She did create one for me, so I will go ahead and be able to show you what the toppers look like out of the package. She did add extra goodies in each package. Again, I'm not going to go ahead and go in too much into detail of what they added. That way you guys can have a little added surprise when you receive your package. So she did create the toppers for all of the ladies similarly, so I'll briefly show that. She created these little sewing machine toppers. My topper she created a little bit different for my stamp for my package here, so we'll go ahead and get into that in a second. Again, for all of the details to each individual swap, check out their videos. So let's move these out of the way. And here is my package here. So she has a different topper for mine. She did create all of her toppers on, I know they're custom. I don't remember if she said if it was her Cricut or her Silhouette, but I do know that she did create custom toppers for the swap. So let's go ahead and open this. And I'm taking out the goodies that she had there. And it looks like the toppers are separate from the goodies. So let me go ahead and separate that from the main package. And her two toppers are here attached. So let me go ahead and open the toppers. Again, sorry for all the crinkling. So the first topper, we have this little topper here. It is nice and weighty. We've got some flowers, doily pieces. We got like a metal, ooh, that's a nice metal clock. Where'd you get that? I don't remember hearing where she got it in the video, but I love it. It's a nice metal clock. She's got a little sentiment that says, life is beautiful. You can see, you can open it up. Second topper we have, and these are on here with just a little piece of tape you can go ahead and gently remove. We have this shape here. She's got a metal filigree on here, which I love. That's one of my favorite pieces. She's got a nice little bow in the center and one of these little blings in the center. And she's got some pearls, like mint green pearls along the top. And as you can see, it has a nice wavy edge to the bottom of her topper. So here are the two toppers that were created by Tammy from Group One. Okay, so let's go ahead and move on to our last member in this group. Alrighty, last person in our group, last but definitely not least, we have Latasha, who is Sassy Crafty Taz 101 King here on YouTube. Latasha does have a YouTube channel. As of the date that I'm recording this video, I do not see a video for this swap. So at this time, I can't give you too many details over what she did. I can just kind of pinpoint what she has, but I will link her YouTube channel in case she does post a video at a later date. She did create one for me, so I can definitely open it up and show you guys a closer look. So let's get the packages out of the way. And we can open up her package. So she did add a little thing of stickers here in the back. And let me go ahead and open this up. If I can find an opening. Oh, I should have prepped these beforehand. Oh, let me grab a pair of scissors and just snip it a little bit. I am tired. It is the evening. I'm ready to sit down and relax. But I remembered that I needed to start filming, and I wanted to film as many of the videos this weekend as possible. Okay, so let's go ahead and get our toppers out of the way, out of the package and in view. All right. So these are attached, and it looks like they're attached with glue dots, so go ahead and remove them gently. Here is our first topper. We have this cute little flower in the corner. We have this little sentiment here on the right-hand side. Don't lose hope. You never know what tomorrow will bring. We have some gold rhinestones on the corners, as well as on the little sentiment here. And we have this little one. That's what the front of it looks like. Here's what the back looks like. And that's cute paper. I really like that paper. So here is her first topper. Again, I'm sorry, since there was no video, I don't know very many details over what she did to the topper, aside from what I can see, or what paper lines she used. So hopefully she will have a video up for the first one. So there is our first topper. The second topper, let's go ahead and remove it off the backing. Looks like we have a second one, similar style. We have a different shape to the actual handle of the topper. We have the same similar layout. We have some flowers here in the corner. We also have some rhinestones here. And this looks like this is a border piece that she adhered on top of her decorative paper. Then we have another sentiment that says cherish here in the right hand corner. You open it up and here's the back. So with the glue dots, all you have to do is gently roll them away and you can easily take them off of the topper. That way you don't damage it. So here is her two toppers. So let's go ahead and bring in everybody else from the group. That way we can go ahead and just view them all at once. And there's one, two. Ah, I had to move them. We have another one here, and I should have paused the video and gotten going, but I didn't. Oh, I'm missing a person. She's over here. So to put her down. Topper's down. Alrighty. Oh, the second video, I'll make it a lot cleaner. I'm out of practice with swap videos. Alrighty, so here are all the toppers from group one. Again, as I've mentioned throughout the video, I will link all of the ladies' channels or Instagram handles in the description box below. I know Tammy did a video, and I know Lisa did a video. Cindy and Latasha don't have one at this time, but it's possible they might. So go ahead and be sure to subscribe to all of the ladies' channels. They did a fantastic job. And I want to thank you, everybody, again for participating. And I'll catch you guys in another video. We'll see you about group two. Bye!